In seasons past, many contestants have tried hard to get noticed, but only one has achieved the ultimate in notoriety. Last year, we gave you Bikini Girl. The guys loved her.
Wow.
The ladies, not so much. How could anyone possibly go one better? Aside from Kara, of course. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the final contestant in Denver. Prepare to meet... No, really?
Oh,
oh, God.
Come on. What's the song? What are you singing?
I'm going to sing Billy Ray Cyrus, Achy Breaky Heart.
Of course, of course. Come on, Bikini Boy.
Here we go. You can tell my arms to go back to the phone.
I'm going back to Los Angeles.
Yeah. Bikini Boy.
Don't move your hips like that, honey. It's not a good look.
No?
It's Bikini Boy
you
time.
Want to finish? That's kind of rude. I think you should, like, at least stay. Kara, please stay. Can I get a hug? They're coming back, right?
We, well, Bikini Boy?
Are they really leaving?
Yeah. Tomorrow night, we have one more stop for you, and we strike gold. It's the last audition episode before Hollywood, and we're saving the very best for the very last.
One of the best 16-year-olds I've ever heard.
Definitely one of my favorites.
Four yeses, dude! You're doing Hollywood!
I can't believe it.
Join us tomorrow night as we end the...